The 2018 Moto Guzzi V7 III can be had in three well-known and popular versions: the dark-themed Stone, the classic-looking Special, and the Racer, which represents the successful sports heritage of the company. However, the lineup has now expanded to include the Anniversario version, a numbered edition limited to just 750 units. This variant is built on the Special model, from which it is distinguished by numerous details, starting with the dedicated graphics, chrome-finished fuel tank, yoke risers that bear the laser-incised model serial number, and other neat details. Moving to the oily bits, the new V7 III is built on a new chassis, which retains its dismountable double-cradle configuration. However, the front part has been completely redesigned and reinforced, also gaining a new steering geometry that makes for better cornering and stability. Also new is a pair of adjustable spring preload Kayaba shock absorbers, which should add a more progressive and controlled response in any situation, even when riding with a pillion. Speaking of passengers, they will now be able to sit more relaxed thanks to a modified seating position, which includes repositioned footbags and a lower seat. And yes, these changes also apply for the rider.